The initiative to preserve the legacy of George Odlum will take the form of a new publication chronicling his life from boyhood and include his political career. The Imaginations Institute, which is behind the project, says not enough is being done to preserve the work of what it calls iconic persons, including George Odlum, who was affectionately known as Brother George.
Those persons who really admire the contributions of Brother George felt that his contributions should not go unnoticed or undocumented.
George Odlum was perhaps one of the most vocal and controversial politicians Saint Lucia has ever produced. The man who at one time or other served as Saint Lucia's ambassador to the United Nations, foreign minister, deputy prime minister, and leader of the Progressive Labour Party. He was also the life wire of the Saint Lucia Labour Party's 1979 election victory. Many credit him with genuine people's empowerment, yet some historians note that he seems to have died a somewhat disappointed man with fresh memories of humiliation by the very people who loved and sought to help move into the empowerment zone. In an interview just a few months before he died, Mr. Odlum, already showing signs of the toll that his battle with cancer had taken on his body, exhibited the fighting spirit for which he was well known.
I've been extremely lucky, Pete, in that from the time I was diagnosed, I never felt any feeling of depression or anything of the kind. I approached it as I approached most things. It's a challenge and a fight, let's go and see what we could do to contain it.
George Odlum died of pancreatic cancer on September 28, 2003, at the age of 69. He once said in the politics of this country, "I am a man more sinned against than sinning." Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.